Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Saturday, the 28th of November. Sun is in Sagittarius, ruled by Jupiter, and the planets are asking.
So it's like that?
Like what?
So it's planets. Like that then? Neptune, illusion, reality, direct. About time. Mercury, ideas, communication, officially agreeing with Jupiter, abundance, exaggeration, a ruler of Sagittarius.
Okay.
With Neptune now moving forward, it has been retrograde since the third week of June. Issues that perhaps have been filed under the headings, is this real? This is too confusing. This makes no sense. Or, are you kidding me? Could reemerge. The good news is that over the coming weeks, you will have an opportunity to re-examine them, perhaps gaining different perspective and new angles from which to approach them. Meanwhile, only you, not even your hairdresser or best friend in the whole world, know for sure and can decide upon the best use of your energy, intelligence, and determination. So before signing on to a project that doesn't coincide with your interests or program, or about which you are ambivalent, check in with yourself once more to see how you really feel. Lastly, be careful what you wish for, or at least be incredibly mindful and specific when framing your requests. While you are fully encouraged to ask for whatever it is you think would advance your personal, spiritual, creative, romantic, or emotional growth, be aware there's every chance that fulfilling your requests will entail some alterations or modifications in the status quo.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Neptune direct, Mercury agreeing with Jupiter.
Sagittarius, Capricorn, Pisces, Gemini, Virgo.
And if one's birthday, 28th of November.
Heed your instincts and be especially attuned to new and different methods for approaching extant family, household, creative, or property affairs, including but not limited to relocating, changing long-held positions, moving someone in or out, etc. Some of your ideas are not only likely to be highly workable, but when implemented will bring progress to matters that have hitherto been doing their finest impersonations of tree stumps.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.